Finally tonight, we make our way out to Columbia City, where it was signing day for standout basketball player Bekah Marshall. Marshall putting pen to paper this morning, signing with Grace College to continue her hoops career. A second team All-NEA selection last season, Marshall has helped the Eagles to 42 wins in her career, including 13 of them last season.
I mean, this is so special to me. I mean, since I've been little, I've wanted to play college basketball, so this really is a dream come true. You know, I feel like Grace kind of came at the right time in my recruiting process, and just meeting the coaches, meeting the girls, I just felt like it was the right place for me. Like Coach was saying, you know, it's the right people, and I feel like, you know, I've just fit in great there. So basketball kind of comes second there, and I mean, I'm just so excited.
Hey, congratulations to Bekah. You can check out her full interview only over at WFFT.com.